No one ever became exceptional without putting in the work. Even Bill Gates, even Steve Jobs, they were focused and obsessed with one question: how can I make this thing the greatest it can be? The only thing that separates someone good to someone great or exceptional, it's their efforts. They need to put in the work if they want to differentiate themselves from others. So it's just a compound of small things that they do every day, that they practice every day, that makes the huge difference. If you truly want to do something, because right now we see things on social media, it looks cool to do that, I want to be an influencer, I want to do this thing because I see that and they seem to have fun. Ask yourself, what do you fucking want? Not what is cool right now on Instagram or Twitter. What do you want and what you have to do to put in the work to become the best at it? The one regret that people have when they die is not being themselves, not doing the things that they always wanted to do. Like the if thing, I don't want to have that in my life. That's why I behave the way that I behave and I work on my craft and what I truly want to develop. Just stop convincing yourself you cannot do other things just because you are afraid. You're afraid of going after it. When I first started, I was going to school 30 to 40 hours a week. I was working as a security guard in a mall, probably like 20 to 24 hours a week. And I was training 7 days a week, and I was playing hockey 2 times a week. That was my life. Waking up early to work on my craft, work on the things that I wanted to accomplish, going to bed late to make sure that I put everything that I could in my bag and that I developed myself to one day get rid of this job that I didn't really like, get rid of that thing that I was doing at school just because it would please my parents, doing the things that all the society wanted me to do because it's supposed to be okay. And I just went all in my thing with $300 in my bank account. Every entrepreneur had a shitty job and they don't want to do that for their entire life and they learn from it. If you hate your life, do something about it. You got to take your ownership of your life. If you're in a certain situation today, it's because you're behaving to be there. We have been able to do something and they didn't stop there, you know? And yeah, I don't say it will be easy. I don't say like life is just good. It's up and down and there's something to learn. But who wants to do something for the rest of his life that they don't like? Like who wants to be fucking being in the motion for the entire life? No one. Everyone wants to be great. So yeah, that was the talk. I was just in the car and wanted to talk about that. So let me know what you think, guys, if that makes sense. Sometimes I might forget some stuff that I want to say or some things to, I don't know, balance my speech because I don't take any notes, you know, it's just top of my head what I was thinking while listening to that book, and I thought it was really good. So Grit, again, the book, really good, will make you think, will make you realize a bunch of stuff. And just if you want to know why you're at this particular place in your life, because sometimes we don't realize it and we're just like, oh my God, I have to do that. And life fucking sucks and it's just negative. Take a pen and a sheet of paper and write down everything that you do during your entire day. And you will see many plays that sometimes you're just like, that, I shouldn't be doing that. I shouldn't be doing that. I should be focusing on creating something or learning something to get out of there. So on that, peace out. Maybe the vlog will keep going. I have no idea where we'll put it like in the vlog, but on that, that was it. So yeah, I hope it was useful. If you have any questions, just comment below. It's always a real pleasure to share my thoughts. And I'm not like saying all that, just saying you should learn from me and all that stuff, but I'm just telling you what I experience and what I think is my truth and what I believe in. So maybe you will relate to it, maybe not. On that, I'm still okay if you don't agree. And I just wish you all the best. So there's no point of being hateful or something when someone says his opinion, just be nice and just exchange to help develop the conversation at a higher ground. So on that, peace out.